On a seemingly ordinary day, a girl went out for a walk and vanished under mysterious circumstances. What followed could easily fuel the beginning of any gripping detective thriller. The sequence of unexpected twists and shocking discoveries that ensued was beyond what anyone could anticipate. This case became one of the most baffling in history, yet, in the end, the detectives managed to piece together the truth. Before diving into the details, I'd like to recommend checking out my YouTube channel, where I regularly share intriguing crime stories from around the world without any censorship. Christy Lynn Mullen was born on August 28, 1960, in the quiet American city of Columbus. Growing up in a large family with five siblings, she spent her childhood in a peaceful suburban neighborhood, far removed from the hustle and bustle of city life. By the summer of 1975, Christy was 14 years old. She often spent her time walking with friends or hanging out with her sisters. Their favorite spot was a public pool located within the residential complex near Christy's home. Besides her recreational activities, Christy also occasionally earned money by babysitting for neighborhood families. On August 22nd, a neighbor asked Christy to babysit until late in the evening. The next day, Christy woke up closer to noon, pondering how to spend her time. Her birthday was only 5 days away, and she eagerly looked forward to it. The day was exceptionally hot, with temperatures reaching 34 degrees Celsius. Without much thought, Christy decided that a trip to the pool would be the best way to beat the heat. She invited her younger sister, Kim, who was a year her junior, to join her. The two sisters headed off to the pool within their residential complex. Upon arrival, Kim immediately jumped into the water while Christy opted to relax on a sunbed. A few minutes later, Christy noticed a friend approaching her. The two engaged in a brief conversation before Christy got up and left. Kim was surprised that her sister had left without saying anything, but decided not to follow her and stayed at the pool. As hours passed, Kim grew increasingly worried when Christy didn't return home. Not even for lunch. She decided to search the streets for her sister. During her search, she encountered a neighbor who had come across a girl's body several kilometers away. The neighbor couldn't identify the victim at first and rushed home to inform Christy's parents. The parents immediately contacted the police, explaining that their daughter was missing. They were then asked to come to the morgue to identify the body. Upon arrival, Christy's parents were initially unsure if the body was their daughter's. The face of the deceased was badly disfigured, making identification difficult. However, when Christy's mother noticed a distinctive birthmark on the girl's leg, she realized that the body before them was indeed Christy's. found Carol, who revealed that earlier that day, she had received a phone call at home from an unknown man claiming After that, the investigators shifted their focus away from Carol and continued searching for other leads. As Jack as the person they had seen that day. As a result, Jack was charged with multiple offenses. center. According to Jack's own account, this was how he returned home. The most critical factor, however, was the he had changed his pants, further raising suspicion. Moreover, the employee mentioned bruises on Henry's body, which appeared Jack being cleared of all charges, but the real drama was just beginning. Despite overwhelming evidence against Henry, the case left a lasting impact on those involved, and the story serves as a grim reminder of the importance of thorough and diligent investigation in criminal cases.